Hello and good evening. Once again, we're back. This time, Halls of Valor. Not on normal, not on heroic, but mythic. Is it harder? We will find out. What? Oh, we got a Shadow Priest, huh? So the eye level here is supposed to be a lot higher. I'm currently at 832, so most of the stuff should be upgrades. Just remember the basics. Cast your abilities, make bad guys die. Nothing too special so far. I don't really feel that. Not special. Difficult. Oh, that DPS is getting smacked. That's not good. Ow. That hurts. Gotcha. Kill the Thundercallers first. Seems to be a flaw in our plan. Wait, why is Hottie looking different? Oh, I changed my gun appearance, so I got a different doggy. Womp 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 womp. All right. Why does he keep dying so much? Switch to more CC. No, freezing trap. You know, they said not to bloodlust, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Okay. Womp womp.
Talk to me.
How is this guy different?
Right back.
Got Milk, a steamy romance novel. So there I was, surrounded by at least 100 murlocs, the heavily mustachioed man proclaimed, gesturing in a wide arc. The tawny tauren gasped in amazement. Whatever did you do? Her voice had a brawny, muscular tone to it. The only thing I could do, my lovely, Marcus patting the sword resting on his thigh, I brought them to justice. Ow! With just a dagger? You're so brave, Tanya caught, reaching for the blade, but pulled her hand away at the last second. What? What? This is a two-handed sword, enchanted to the hilt. I'm not big you seem, but I know a few tricks to make it really sing. Anything I should know? Steady. What? Yeah. Well, yeah. Some crows on this guy. Alright, where is the breath? Middle next?
Let your words be measured in blood.
Must stand really far away. So far, so good.
Let your words be measured.
Beware.
Alright, looks like front. Oh, then middle. Why are we so sated? This is why. Is there just periodic damage? Son of a... Crap.
It is over. I will bleed the weakness from your veins. You have failed. My vigil continues.
Well, it does feel harder. Is there anything I can do? Dash. Far Strider. Womp womp womp. Well, the good news is that we almost got our bloodlust back.
Beware.
career. Okay, if I stand over here, don't mind me.
Beware.
Looks like middle. Should be lust. I don't think you need it. Alright, storm breath. Rear. Front. Middle. All right. I don't have a combat res pet. Perfect. Dun dun dun. Horn of Valor. Trinket. Sound the horn.
Defeat Persia and Fenrir, and you will have proven your worth to me.
I got a horn. Horn. It's versatility. Ooh. Better than what I had, I guess. Yep. Yep. Alright, I can go up there. Guys are annoying. What happens if I taunt just once? Got a shield. That doesn't last very long. Bum bum bum. Oh wow, big pull. Big pull. Oh, my doggy died. Don't die, dog, Railnar. Waiting for focus. I think Rune Carver is the next target. My pet is not in range. Where the heck is my pet? Just taunting a little bit, just see if he notices. We got better, didn't even need Bloodlust. Easy peasy little pulls. So, is this horn any good? 3,000 agility is a pretty big boost of agility. Just wish it wasn't versatility as the base stat. Back up! Heck was that? All right, blasting these bad guys. Yeah, this isn't so bad now. That's just some early pulls. We'll see how the next boss goes, though. Boom. Not gonna AoE. Ow. Stun you. Haha. Okay, why do I look like a... Oh, it's my horns active. Okay, I like transformation items. We go, do we fight?
Through great deeds of courage and valor, Persia has earned this most sacred of rites. She shall ascend.
Guess we're fighting.
As one of my chosen Valkyr, and her name shall echo in these gilded halls for all eternity.
That's interesting. You can cancel the protection part, but keep the heal part. That's actually pretty good.
I am not nervous, only excited. All my life has led to this one glorious moment.
Ow.
I witnessed their deeds in Stormheim. Their kind has no true honor, no true virtue. I will purge them from the sacred halls myself.
Oops.
The ritual is not yet complete.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. It's tank, Ralnar, tank! Not what we wanted. Dog tank! Dog tank! I wasn't kidding when I said my dog and aqua tank. If we need it. No joke, I can switch to tank pet if we want it. Interrupts? No! Okay. Killing is the best interrupt. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Sure enough, cooldown, that's fine. Lasts for a while. Why would you jump on me? Yes, interrupt to the last second. Optimal play. Bum, bum, wah. All right, I'll save my cooldowns here. Oh, there's one left. I didn't see that one. Stand in bubble, don't get hit by crap.
You're sullying this ritual with your presence, mortals.
Let me know if you should lust.
Beware.
Ooh, just made it. It's the same icon from the battleground, I like it. Let me know if we want lust. Nice thing about the slower pace is that I can type stuff and while my focus is regenerating.
Beware.
Well, that was an easy one. Zap, zap. I like how my trinket also... Okay, I'm okay with this trinket. I mean, it's versatility, so it's not the best. But it gets the job done. We win!
The fury of the storm is yours to command.
Oh, loot.
You will not deny Hersha's ascendance.
I don't think he's stunnable, but. And now we wait!
Beware.
Dodge attack. We did okay. Interrupts. Very
Beware.
Obvious. So I think the raid takes damage anytime anyone pops one of these. Shouldn't we be dodging those? Not the best dodges. Need to dodge more. Need more dodges. Alright. Most important thing to do right now, what loot does she drop? Well, that's a good relic. Chest. Alright, so far so good. Halfway done.
The light embraces you, Hersha.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware. Beware.
It ain't so hard to dodge. Did we kill her? Hersha.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Oh no. That's not so bad. Now.
Revel in the power of the light.
Be gone from these hallowed halls.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yay!
I have failed you.
Blow up on everybody. Aw. Moat. Nice moat. Just bind it to auto cast. Okay. Three more. Lazy DPS.
Hmm.
No path available. Oh god. Dog can't attack the table. Please. Please move. Yes, no DPSing on the table. Dog cannot attack on table. Now I won't get off. Stupid tables. Oh my god. Where did they come from? Can we not fight? Ah! Ah! This is what we get for fighting on tables. Good old-fashioned long-range hunter pulls. Hopefully we'll kill Fenrir in one go. Yeah, what are the odds? Good thing we just happened to come by here, Ralnar. What are the odds? I didn't know my dog changed when I changed my weapon, but I like that hottie. He's a real hottie. Get it? Kill this deer.
The mighty Fenrir stalks these grounds. It will take cunning and
guile. There, I can be lazy now.
This beast. A perfect test of your worthiness.
Sorry. Telling puns to people who are tired, not always the fair thing to do. Stat jokes all the way down. Reply. These mythics aren't as hard as I really expected. I mean, we're dying, we're wiping, but it's not as bad as I expected. Save. Nope. Save less for T2. Why are we killing all the bears? Why kill the bears? Because F PETA. Okay. I don't know. Oh, he's over there now. Can I feint off Ravenous Leap? I wonder. May not get the chance to find out. Unnerving Hobble. I'll always take the free ride. It's very delicate. I didn't pull this one. You know, we used to be able to dispel Enrage, and it's gone. Oh, there's lots of little wolves here. Well, that was less than ideal. Nope. I live, not a wipe. Man, they killed my dog really fast. Bum, 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 bum. That creature didn't really almost kill me. Okay. Okay. It's a test. They hit hard. There. Success! We're pros. The dog died again. The best at WoW. Statistically, yes. We're the first to get this far. All right. Starting to get low on time. Healing's optional. It's a very generous way of phrasing doing the pull. Do we need to clear extra space? Famous last word, I think we're okay. Famous last word. Can't really see very well. This camera is not in the best position. All right, 24. Howl. Probably should throw in a AoE hit.
You have earned my blessing, champions. look forward to meeting you within the Hall of Glory.
Nice pendant. Okay. I got... Oh, what's this? Artifact power. Oh, it's for my quest I did on my phone. That's everything? Almost done. You need to stun. Oh. Oh, that's what dodge means. Ah. This is really weird, this much movement speed. So now he's interruptible? Rainbow Bridge, go! You know what I need? I need, like, Queen playing in the background here. And my poor dogs have to run. Dogs don't go to Manly Man, Hedlund. That's racist to not recognize pets. What the? Oh, hey, buddy. He has a 10% of the max life. Okay. This is like the other ones where they get the powers of the previous ones. Immune to stuff. I got time. These cool ones will be ready. Brutal Siege, Call Ancestor, and Might of the Blackthorn. kill this ancestor. It's like doing 10% damage to the boss. Hi, Kerbal. I hear you. I got you a new scratching post. Why don't you scratch the scratching post?
You have bested me.
Unruly yell. Sever.
Together, we will see our enemies to a savage end.
I'll see what happens. Are these stunnable? Yes. Help on ad, please.
My strength fails.
Oh. He doesn't get his heal. Oop. It's fine though. Lust on special form?
To the victor go the spoils. The Aegis of Agrimmar is yours for the taking.
Oh. Not this. This dude.
No, I too have proved my worth, Odin. I am God King Skovald. These mortals dare not challenge my.
Forgot about Dorkface.
The vanquishers have already taken possession of it, Skovald, as was their right. Your protest comes too late.
Skovald.
If these false champions will not yield the Aegis by choice, then they will surrender it in death! Give up the Aegis or die!
Look at me! I'm the thing! I'm a guy with the thing! Ooh, spread out.
Destruction!
Now he has the shield. This is new. This is all new. Did we kill them? I think we're supposed to kill them. Get shield?
Destruction in agony.
Let's go ahead and grab that. Kill these flames of Azeroth! That's all of them? Okay. This guy isn't so bad. Although the floor is getting poopier and poopier. Alright, just 7 million left.
Destruction in agony. All my plans.
Boots! Wow, 840. I'll take that. Boots! Boots!
I never thought I would meet anyone
who could match
the Valajar strength, and yet here you stand. There is one final trial that awaits. Me. Should you try, I will carve your names in these sacred halls myself and grant you a reward worthy.
835, that's a pretty good number. I forget what you're supposed to do in this fight.
It has been ages since I faced a worthy opponent. Let the battle begin!
Radiant Tempest.
Run away, Valajars, beyond anything you have yet faced!
My poor doggy!
For me, Valajar. Fight for glory!
I think we should kill that. Nope, can't catch me. Attacks. Oh gosh.
Beware.
Yep. Yep. This is a long fight. Oh, jeez. 80%? Where do we need to go? Whew. Long fight. Do we get boots? Gloves! Gloves! Oh, very nice. Pendant of Stormforger. Nice. Cool. Cool! Thanks for the run. Cheers. Mythic was pretty good.